Which rivers, streams, and wetlands does the 1972 Clean Water Act regulate? Because the law is not precise, government staff must decide regulations separately for each construction project. On top of that, Supreme Court and White House rules have repeatedly changed what is regulated. Our new research trained a machine learning algorithm to estimate what each rule regulates. This interactive map reveals what we found. The map initially shows estimated Clean Water Act regulation under a 2006 Supreme Court rule called Rapanos. Green areas have high estimated probability of regulation. Brown areas have low estimated regulation. In 2020, the Trump administration's Navigable Waters Protection Rule, or NWPR, replaced Rapanos. The NWPR button shows estimated Clean Water Act regulation under this rule. The difference button shows where regulation changed between the two rules. Brown points are deregulated under NWPR, and green points are newly regulated under the rule. Zooming in shows detail. For example, the 2006 Rapanos rule regulated wetlands around Everglades National Park and Miami. The 2020 NWPR rule regulated fewer of those places. Our paper explains what this all means. Check it out.